I don't want to be, by the way, shot when I come out of here. You know, yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, absolutely.
But sometimes I like to tell the truth that sometimes we have to arrange stuff right.
Who's going to be upset with you when you walk out of the room?
No, because they have a system that it has to be. They have a system that people are kind of. You guys today here in California are scared. Men and women are scared to talk to each other. In France, I can go to a girl, hey, you have a nice robe. You're so beautiful. It's summertime. You know, she's going to turn and say, thank you. Why? I mean, she's a woman. She dressed to be beautiful. If you say this here, you get sued.
Yeah.
So people getting scared of that, it's kind of
not. You think the society is a little too touchy right now?
Yeah, to me, I'm scared. Every time I come to this country, yeah. I'm scared to tell a lady a compliment, and I show you how much I love my wife.
Right.
But you cannot help to say a compliment because you're an honest person. And let's say you DNA-wise compliment or DNA-wise president, DNA-wise I love the flowers, you know? Some people love people.
Right.
So when I see people, I go into their eyes and I want to understand their life. Yet they have a rich life, not only Van Damme, all of you. You have so much to say that you didn't tell me. Sorry I talked because the show
No.
But people are so interesting and some are not known. So that's why I take life so easily and I make fun of myself.
Yeah.
And life is short, trust me.
Well, you are very interesting.